Welcome back. Today we're diving into the vast expanse of our very own Milky Way galaxy to answer a question that has puzzled astronomers and stargazers alike. How many planets are there in the Milky Way? We all know our solar system with its 8 planets, but the Milky Way is home to billions of stars, each potentially hosting their own planetary systems. So let's break it down. First, a bit of context. The Milky Way is a barred spiral galaxy with an estimated 100 to 400 billion stars. Many of these stars have their own planets, known as exoplanets. Thanks to missions like NASA's Kepler Space Telescope, we've discovered thousands of exoplanets since its launch in 2009. Kepler observed a small patch of the sky and identified over 2,600 confirmed exoplanets. Now consider this. Kepler's field of view was just a tiny fraction of the entire Milky Way. If we extrapolate from Kepler's data, scientists estimate there could be around 100 billion exoplanets in our galaxy alone. These exoplanets come in all shapes and sizes: gas giants like Jupiter, super-Earths which are larger than our planet but smaller than Neptune, and terrestrial planets that might resemble our own. And what about life? Well, some of these planets lie in the habitable zone of their stars, where conditions might be just right for liquid water and, potentially, life. So to sum it up, our best estimates suggest there are around 100 billion planets in the Milky Way galaxy. And with new technologies and missions on the horizon, we're likely to discover even more in the coming years. Missions like the James Webb Space Telescope and the European Space Agency's Plato mission will help us uncover even more about these distant worlds. The Milky Way is teeming with planets, and who knows what incredible discoveries await us.